While athletes sponsoring products is something we've all grown very accustomed to, Rolex was perhaps the first to do this when they had swimmer Mercedes Gleitze wear the new waterproof watch in 1927 as she attempted to swim across the English Channel. She swam for 10 hours and the watch remained in perfect shape. And the watch was a big fixture of the article printed in the Daily Mail the next day. Pretty much the definition of a great advertisement.